hardcore rock sensation.
Post-rockcore, I guess.
Post-rockcore sensation, yeah. Yulianna. And I have to ask you, I know you have a new drummer, and how do you feel about him?
Yeah, Mike's a new drummer. He fits in, like, way too perfect, you know. Basically, he's, like, the missing link in our band that we always needed. He's really cool. He's pretty much a producer, and he has a degree in, like, audio engineering, so he's, like, really helpful, like, when it comes to songwriting and stuff. Yeah, it's really convenient having him in the band. And he fits in perfect.
Just kind of fills in the
space. Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Why would you say you did music?
Fuck. I don't know. Basically, what I want to do with music is you can create something and share it with the world, you know? And that's basically what I want to do. I just want to play my part in society, I guess you can say. Yeah, like, that's what I want to do with my life, you know? I
feel like you have something new to bring to the table.
Yeah, exactly. And I can bring something like fresh to people that people could appreciate.
Interesting.
That's what I want to do.
Indeed, that's a good outlook on it. Why would you say you played music with the band that you're in?
They're like my best friends. Fucking hate them at the same time, and I love them to death, you know? They're my fucking brothers. But we just write some... We just, like, I don't know, connect really well. We just write really good music together. And I enjoy it a lot.
A lot of musical chemistry?
Definitely. That's like, yeah. So we just write music all day, man, and that's all I want to do. That's all I'm here for.
Well, good luck to you, sir.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yulianna.
Out of the package.
And I hope that I have...
I think you have enough. And we have another stand over here.
If I have the whole stand, I'd be...
This is a community ashtray. For the community.
Community, come here.
And they give you tickets now for not ashing the community ashtray. Do you have anything else?
I saw!
Post-rockcore sensation, Yulianna. So, I'd just like to ask you, I heard you guys are coming out with some demos. How are those looking?
They're looking good. For the most part, writing the songs has been the best part of it. Coming to practice has been fun, and we've just been working on fixing the smaller parts of them and getting ready for the studio. Okay. And we're getting ready to do a full band session, video recording that'll be up on the internet soon along with our demos. And we're pretty sure people will like them because with the work we've put into them, I mean, it'd be disappointing for us if people don't like them, but either way, we love them.
Wow. Just fine-tuning the songs before you get them ready to record.
Nice. Just a really good jam, man.
Is this a jam sesh going to be like your whole set or just a couple songs?
The video session, we haven't talked about what songs we're going to play, but I know when we record our demo, we are going to record 4 songs and 1 new one that we wrote with Mike. So that's a 5 song demo, which is great.
So what are you guys using to record?
Mike actually has an audio engineering background, and he works at Blacklaw Studio, which has a great rep. And having him in the band has helped a lot. And we're just gonna go ahead and mic up everything and just do a full band session instead of individual tracks. And hopefully, it'll go really good.
Since he works there, do you guys get Blacklaw recordings free of charge?
No, they do. It's $200 rented out. He doesn't run it. He's just one of the engineers there. And for the most part, I personally don't care.
No, I didn't record that. I should have, but I didn't.